Alrighty, what's up, guys? My name is Sparky Gamer, and welcome back to a brand new episode for The Last of Us Remastered. Go check out the last episode, like, to know where we're at. It was really, really intense, I would say.
Another city, another abandoned quarantine zone.
Like, I don't know, this game is just truly amazing.
There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo.
We are almost at our destination. And I think it's the last one.
Maybe we cut through here, huh?
Like, I don't want to say anything. Like, I don't want to...
Well, we could use that ladder.
To... Where's Ellie? I don't want to predict anything or whatever, but I think the game's, like, about to end. Like, I don't know what we're going to do after we go to... Like, from the beginning of the game, we're trying to meet the Fireflies, and, like, there it is. There's the Fireflies. Like...
Here we go.
So, I don't know. The game...
Ellie?
What?
The ladder.
Right.
Something's up with Ellie. She's like sad or something. I wonder what this building is. Like, so this is Salt Lake City, though.
Oh my god.
Whoa. What?
Ellie!
What the? Why?
You gotta see this.
What is
what? It? What is there? Oh, I'm confused.
Are you kidding me?
What? Where'd you go?
Come on, hurry up.
I'm not really sure what we're looking at here. Oh, what the? It's a giraffe.
Don't scare it.
What?
Come here. Hurry up.
Hey there. So fucking cool. Where's it off to? Come on, let's go.
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on.
It's probably like a giraffe from like one of the zoos or something, and then somehow it's gotten to... Oh my god, there's like a bunch of giraffes. Oh my god, that's cool. You're literally just here to see the view. Like, it's, the game's like, you know what? This game is like really, we're gonna make this game really intense. But, like, think about it. Think of everything that you've been through and like just enjoy the view. That's really cool.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing.
So I wonder what's Joel's plan after he drops off Ellie.
But there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, you go wherever you want. Okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. Let's go wrap this up.
Okay. So is his plan is to stay with Ellie? With the Fireflies, I guess? Like, I don't know. And I don't really know. I think they're gonna like do tests on Ellie or something.
This takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. Everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. The whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down, you blank.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
It's okay, Ellie.
The last time that you brought up Sarah, let's just say things didn't go really well. But this time went pretty good. Are we supposed to? Nope. Not sure what we're supposed to do. Maybe go over here.
Something for you.
Oh, yeah?
Here.
Yeah, do you?
Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Oh my god. Yeah.
No matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
Oh my God, this is really, really emotional. Yeah, this game must be getting to an end. Like, they're doing this for a reason. St. Mary's Hospital.
This time it's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
We're gonna be there. The Fireflies. I'm sure of it.
I hope so. I sure hope so. All this running and shooting and freaking clutching up. Uh-oh, why did our gun... Is this our last fight? Our last clicker fight. God. Where are they coming from? All right. Now we switch to this. All of them. It was so good, like quiet and then peaceful, and then all of a sudden the gun wheel or whatever came up and I was like, uh-oh, this isn't good. I'm gonna craft before we finish the actual game, what about we do this? Oh my God. Okay. And there we go. Let's use our flamethrower here. Because that thing is absolutely awesome. Alright. Now we proceed. Oh my goodness. Another one of these. Get ready, guys. This is gonna be a tough one. I betcha. Cause shit. We need to switch friggin' weapons, man. Shit, I'm stuck. What the hell? Okay, we're gonna run, we're gonna run, we're gonna run.
Here, let me boost you up there.
Can't right now, there's too many of them.
Whoa, shit, what the flip? Oh my god, there's like a whole friggin' Yeah, I'm probably gonna die here. Not gonna lie. Oof. Alright. What about we plan this out now? Put them on fire and then how was that on a headshot? Okay, now that we're done with this, we loot everything that there is. We advance to here and then we reload everything. Cause this is gonna be a tough one. Okay, I think we're good. So I'm gonna put this one. Okay. Let's reload this. We only have 73. Okay, let's make one of these. Let's make one of these. One of those. Then another shiv. Nope, that was my chair. Alright. Actually, we'll probably need to use that first. Oh shit. No. I did not see the other one. Oh, come on. Okay, kind of made that work. At least you can run around without worrying of getting shot. Thank you. All right, run.
We killed him.
Oof, that was a big chunk of zombies.
Endurance arrived.
Ah, there we go. It's a bit hard to activate. Holy, this bridge is like a bit long. Ellie can't swim, right? Or can she go like here? Maybe not. Where? Wait.
Watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's what we can do once we're done.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
Oh, okay. She can do that. Okay, nice. I was worried we had to, like, find a platform or something for her to cross the water.
I can't reach that.
Oh wait, is that a fire truck? Can we use its ladder maybe? Let me check it out here. Oh yes, there is a ladder. Okay. How could we do that? Maybe there's something under the water. Hello, I am under the water. Oh yes, okay. So we can get behind all this debris. And then we need to find a way up, which might be over here. Now we take this ladder. And we bring it all the way to Ellie so that she can climb across, or climb up. There we go. And then we follow the pipes or whatever they're called.
Stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
That's another, comic book. How are we supposed to?
Oh, freezing.
What? Where is she? Wait, what? Why did she say it's freezing? Where is she? Wait, what the hell? She's over there? How did she get over there? I am very confused. Alright, well, I'm gonna end the episode here, and hopefully it'll figure out a way how to get across there somehow. Oh wait, I think I have found the way. Yep, I think I did. Alright, so we're going to end off the episode here. Hopefully you'll tune in to the next one. I think we're getting finished with this game. But yeah, so stay tuned for that. You know the drill, 3 best ways to show support. Give a like to the video, comment on what could I improve on, what did you like about this video, what did you hate about this video, and oh, of course, subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. And yeah, that was a lot of yeah. All right, see you guys.